Next stage operator we will talk about is count. This count operator is very simple, and it counts number of the documents that it gets as an input. If there are several stages in the aggregation request, count is always the last one. Let's look at the syntax. $count, then colon, and then simply a string. Let's look at the example. Count countries. Countries is a string. Let's look at the result that you will get from the server. In this example, you will get an object with one key-value pair, where key will be equal to the string that you passed to the count operator as a value. And then comes quantity of the documents as a number. So simply, string, colon, and number. It is a good practice to give a name of the results so that you will understand which documents this count counts. For example, people or countries like in this example, or products, or ages, or something else. Okay, next we will look at the example of the count. See you shortly.